All right, Jojo, you remember the rules. First one of the portal wins.
Oh, I know the rules, Gunnar. Don't you worry. You just worry about trying to beat me. Because I'm fast. Runner, mark, set, go! Good luck! All right, enter the math arena. Close the door. Okay, answer as quickly as you can, of course. And use the items in the chest. What's in here? Oh, pickaxe, diamond pickaxe. Ooh, pumpkin pie, my favorite. Wool, purple, blue, pink, diamond sword, and armor. Ooh, chainmail armor is my favorite. I look so good in chainmail armor. All right, here's my chest plate and my helmet. Ugh, this stuff is heavy. Woo! Look at me go. I am ready for some math. Okay, let's see. Start here. Open the door. Okay, 4 times 1 plus question mark. No, I think that means equal. See, someone made a mistake. You need to double check. 4 times 1 is 1 group of 4, and I know that's 4. That's an easy one. Okay, 4 times 2. 4 times 2, that's 2 groups of 4. And here we have 2 groups of 4, which I know 4 plus 4 is 8. That's pretty simple, too. Although it took me a while to learn my 4 times 2 tables. Anyway, okay, 4 times 3. 3 groups of 4. Okay, so let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's pretty easy to count by ones. It doesn't take too much time. Oh, it's raining. What in the world? Ugh, I hate the rain. Making my armor heavy. Okay. Rain, please stop. Rain, go away. All right, moving on. 4 times 4. Let's see. So we have 8, 30, and 16 over there. Okay, 4 times 4. All right. Well, I know 4 times 3 was 12. So 4 times 4 is just 1 more group of 4. This 1, 2, 3, 4. I think it's 16, but I want to double check my work just to be on the safe side because I'm pretty new at doing these 4 times tables. So I'm going to take those 4 blocks and add them here. 1, 2, 3. And I have 1 more block that I broke down because I broke 4. So let's put it there. And now I have 3 groups of 5. 5, 10, 15, 16. Yeah, I'm right. I almost knew that one right off the top of my head. They're hard to get quick. What was that? Was that a creeper? I swear, I do not like creepers. You come out here, creeper. Face the Jojo. Come on. I'm not afraid of you. Get my sword here real quick. Okay, ready? Okay, on your mark. Oh, wait, I need to build the courage up. Go. Okay, come get me, creeper. Where are you? Where? There you are. Here we are. Come on, come and get me. Gotcha. Ah, yeah. Come and get me again. Oh, gotcha. Woohoo. One more time. Yes. I am so awesome. All right. Woohoo. I can do anything now. All right. Now we have 4 times 5. That's 4 groups of 5 or 5 groups of 4, which is how they've been doing it. So 5 groups of 4. Let's see. I can try and do that math in my head. I could also know that or say that 4 times 4 was 16 and 4 times 5 is 1 more group of 4. So that means I would have to say 16 plus 4. And I know 16 plus 4 is 20. Let's see. I'm fairly certain I'm right, but I really just want to check my work one more time because I really like to check my work. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. I broke down 4 yellow wool. And, oh, I don't have yellow wool in my inventory right here. Well, let's use pink just so we can be quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, needs to be just right. I like my things to be organized. Okay, so let's see. We'll put it right there. Pink wool. All right, there we go. So now I have groups of 5, and 5 is much easier to count. 5, 10, 15, 20. Yes, I was right. 4 times 5 is 20. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to be cautious here. Get my sword out. Last time there was a creeper. All right. Jump. Whoa. Oh, I think I got backwards. No. Okay. This way. 4 times 6. Creeper? No creeper. Okay. 4 times 5 was 20. And instead of moving all these blocks around for 4 times 6, I'm going to go ahead and say 20 plus 4 equals 24. So 4 times 5 equals 20. So 4 times 6 is 1 more group of 4. So 20 plus 4 is 24. Yeah, I got it. All right, now we're on to 4 times 7. Okay, so I could use the same reasoning as I just did here, which is 24 plus 4 equals 28, Let's see. We have 7 groups of 4 here. That's a lot of groups. I'm not sure. What do I want to do here? I think I'm going to do it like I did before. So 6 times 4 is 24. 4 times 7 is 1 more group of 4. So 24 plus 4 is 28. Okay. Yes. I am so awesome. Okay. No creepers? Creepers? I'm ready. Creeper? All right, I don't see one. Okay, let's move on. 4 times 8. Well, it looks like they're not 4 groups or groups of 4 anymore. They're groups of 8. So we have 4 groups of 8 right here, probably because 8 is a lot, and having 8 groups of 4 would be all over the place. So let's just double check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, there is 8 in each one of these. So 4 groups of 8. All right, so I could do 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8, or I could turn these 8s into 10s because that's much easier to count. So I can break apart here, and I can say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, now I'm going to go and add 2 to each one, okay? So if I add 2 to 8, it equals 10. Add 2 to this one, equals 10. 8 plus 2 is 10. Okay, so now I have 3 groups of 10, which is much easier. 10. Let's see, on this side, let me just double check my work. I double check a lot when I do math. Okay, so we have 3 groups of 10 is 30, and then we have 2 left over, 1, 2. So the answer to 4 times 8 is 32. Let's see. Yes, okay. Good work. All right, 4 times 9, 4 groups of 9. Let's just double check, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so I'm going to do the same thing as I did last time, and I'm going to turn 3 of these groups into 10 because 10s are way easier to count than 9. Okay, 1, 2, 3. All right, now I'm going to add those blocks here and here and here. So now we have 3 groups of 10. So that's 30, and then we have to count what we have left over. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so 30 plus 6 is 36, right here. I knew right where it was. All right, now we're onto the tens timetables, which is so much fun because it's 10 groups of 4, so you can just count by tens. 10, 20, 30, 40. There you go. So the answer to 4 times 10 is not 14, not 6, it's 40. I knew that, not even close to 6. All right, so 4 times 11 is also pretty fun because it's just one more group of 4 than 4 times 10. Or you can double the number. So if 4 times 10 is 40, then 4 times 11 would be 40 plus 4, so 44. And see how you just double the number? Nice and easy. All right, on to the 12 times table. 12 times tables are the hardest for me. So I think we have 4 groups of 12 here. Let's see, 12. Okay, so 4 groups of 12. Now, I'm going to turn these into groups of 10 again, only we're going to go in the opposite direction. Instead of adding blocks, I'm going to take them away, and I'm going to go put them right over here. 1, 2, and then I can easily count by 2s when I have all of the blocks from these groups of 12 off. So there you go. That pink group is now a group of 10, and we're going to put the pink blocks over here. 1, 2. Okay, now I gotta take the purple ones off, take 2 away from 12, so 12 minus 2 is 10. And we're gonna go put the purple right here. 1, 2. All right, so now we need to do yellow. And so 10 minus 2, or 12 minus 2 will be 10. And let's see, what do I wanna get rid of? The pie? No, no way. Let's get rid of the wool. I may wanna eat the pie later. So, bye-bye, wool. Get my pickaxe out here, and we're going to take away 2. 12 minus 2 is 10. There it is. All right. So now we're going to go ahead and put the yellow wool here, just 2, because we only knocked down 2. So now we have 4 groups of 10, which is, let's see, double check, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so 4 times 10 is 40, 10, 20, 30, 40, plus 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, so I counted each of those colors by 2s, 2, 4, 6, 8. So the answer to 4 times 12 is 48. Woohoo! Let's see what's at the end here. I've never done my 13 times table. What is it? A portal! Yes, even though it's raining. Let's go and see what's on the other side. Quick, come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where am I gonna go? Yay! I landed in a boat. In my pond. And look, there's my house. How did I get here? I thought this would take me someplace else. Hi, Cheeky, Cheeky, Cheeky. I wonder where Gunnar is. Did I win? I don't see him anywhere. I must have won.